aligned second chakra, and it can feel like charisma, but that kind of, if it's misaligned, it feels opportunistic or predatory or off. But then you can also have aligned second chakra energy, and you'll have a real like magnetic charisma that will feel very alluring, and but it will have good after effects instead of like that yucky, dirty, what just happened to me in that energy interaction.